starting to cool down. Light level's going down. They're like right out in front of your fucking face. Alright, here we go. Come on, boys. We got him. No, where yet? Come back around, dude. Oh no. There you go. That's the color. We got them. And we are recording. Alright, stand by. Let's take a nice look at you. There we go. Good looking fish. Nice and long. Alright, ready, bud? Let's get you back. Okay. There we go. Oop. Nope, turn around. Ready? Take your time. Yep, take your time. Okay. Ready? Okay, he's going. He's going real slow. He's right there. He's swimming away. He's just swimming super slow. You good, buddy? Man, he's just chilling. All right. I can still see him. He's swimming real slow. Yeah. Okay. He's good. Well, we got the color. Got the color. So I think we got the color they like. Which is, today it is turbo trout bait dough. It's got a color on there. It just says turbo dough. It's like red and yellow. Actually looks like candy. Besides the smell, it looks like I want to eat it. Haven't eaten all day either. freaking starving. Alright. See if we can't get another one. I think I know where they're at, and I think they're competing. Okay. I think they're competing. Let's try again. Come back down, same spot. Hell yeah, didn't get skunked, dude. Thank you, God. I'm gonna go up that same spot. Tighten that guy up. And there we go. There we go. Come back over this way, bud. Come on. Yep. There you go. Nice. Nope, nope, nope. Alright. Number two. Little guy, but a good fighter. Good fighter. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. There's number two. It's a little guy. But we will take him. Let's get back. Come on, dude. There you go. There you go. Ready? All right. Good? Yeah. All right. He's swimming away. Yeah, trout are so sensitive, dude. So sensitive.